Okay. Just want to show something here. But in Europe we have a 1 cent, a 2 cent, and a 5 cent, a 10 cent, and a 20 cent. And the 10 cent is not magnetic. 20 cent is not magnetic. So the 5 cent, the 2 cent, and the 1 cent are magnetic. It seems like copper, but there's iron inside because of our great inflation. And as you show here, I can do with a big magnet the same effect as this German gentleman, only with a few nails from iron I can do the same. So is this very special? You tell me.